So, at the Healthy Living Expo, the bra lady was there. Mm-hmm. I watched her fit women for about an hour. It was absolutely amazing. And then I had her come over and fit me. It's a big difference because they go from being down here to being where they're supposed to be.
You want the girls up here where they belong.
It makes a huge difference. I couldn't believe it.
I did, well, too.
You did?
You did?
Yeah,
how'd it go?
Well, I was also wearing... Were you wearing the wrong size?
Oh, yeah.
That happens to a lot of
this
women.
This is the
yeah.
size I was wearing.
Right.
I don't know if you
I don't know how you made that mistake, really.
Well, I really... It was just poor judgment, really. I mean, I guess I don't know. But it turns out I'm a guy.
Okay.
So...
Right.
Yeah. So, I mean, I can help people
mistake.
With their car. Triple A.
Well,
you tell you it's Triple A. Yay!
Some of us have a little J-Lo versus the dolly.
I don't have a J-Lo. I don't have anything. I look like a giant stick.
No, you don't.
I'm a 14-year-old boy with long hair. I'm David Cassidy.